Aaron Stone, we know he's a high flyer going up against the Dragon, Caesar. That should be an interesting matchup.
Our next match is scheduled for Amen.
Hey, Professor, I think he needs a little bit of help in the ring right now. Aaron Stone out of Chicago, Illinois. Aaron Stone, a fan favorite here at St. Joe's Park. Aaron Stone, known for being a high flyer, should be a good match. Like Aaron Stone wants to make this the main event. Caesar Dragon taking on Aaron Stone. I'm not sure he got the memo, but that might no.
What's that? Let's see.
Here at the St.
Why is it dark? And there's the Green Power Ranger. There he is. You asked for the green one. There he is.
We did. The other Power Ranger is here.
I say, yeah, we got red, yellow, and now green.
Could be Green Lantern too, I'm not really sure. Aaron Stone's ready to rumble. We're ready to get this match underway, and there's the bell. Aaron Stone wants to be quiet. Now I know why.
You look like an idiot. Well,
this crowd is electric.
They are.
Aaron Stone, oh, show of respect. We do. Let's see if it continues. They lock it up in the middle of the ring. Quickly, Caesar Dragon gets the reversal. Nice.
He's very shiny.
That's a real wrestling move right there. Nice little toss. Big headlock. My Dragon. Yeah,
headlock.
Aaron Stone throws him into the ropes. Aaron Stone drops. Dragon over the top. Aaron Stone again, another leap. The Dragon. Oh, what a kick to the head.
Wow. That was
good. Aaron Stone and a hip toss by Caesar Dragon. Make it a second one. He is a pure architect in the ring, this Caesar Dragon. But Stone said enough of that. Trying to break his neck with two big legs to the head. Exactly. And Stone with a third kick. Caesar Dragon looks like he not doing well after that kick, and he's not going to be doing well after that second one to the middle of the back. And this one to the stomach. Aaron Stone, aerial acrobatic. We got a pin.
We got a pin.
Caesar Dragon kicks out. He did.
A little bit.
Dragon able to. Oh, not that kick. Right to the outer leg. Caesar Dragon.
Wow. That's all I could say.
He's reeling in.
That's all I got.
Ronda Rousey with that move. Nice leg drag takedown. Oh, that one connected. We felt it all the way up here. Here's the pin. Maybe got a one count out of that. Oh, wow. No, I don't know how. That was a great move by Caesar Dragon.
Sure.
You didn't like that?
I was all right.
Aaron Stone is lucky.
Aaron Stone, he'll be fine.
Dragon. Nice throw. Caesar. Rolled over, looked like on the neck of Aaron Stone.
Wow.
Caesar to the corner, sizing up Aaron Stone. Oh, big uppercut. Now a neck throw by Caesar Dragon. Utilizing the turnbuckles. Lights out, Aaron Stone, making a two count. I had no idea, there's no way he kicked out of that one. Oh!
Ooh, that was quality.
Kick.
That was good.
That's gonna make that leg go to sleep.
Yes, it is, as it should, just because you're wearing those pants.
Mighty Knight for Caesar Dragon, big kick to the head. You see back-to-back two counts.
I'm just blinded by the white stripe on those pants. I can't get over it. It's blinding to me. I just.
What, the green and white?
Just the white part. It hits the light and that's it. It's very
huge
blind.
Chop to the
very,
chest
very
by
blind.
Stone. He sizes Caesar up again, making two in a row.
He deserves another one for those pants.
I don't know what Aaron Stone has next. Oh, a big elbow. Another one. Kick to the same leg. Smart move by Aaron Stone, utilizing that weak leg that he's been kicking most of his match.
There we go.
Stone.
I couldn't even look.
My
was it?
God, are you kidding
look at
me?
That one. I closed my eyes.
What a move. And he did kick out. You don't like Caesar Dragons?
No.
You don't like it?
I don't.
You know, back in the days, we called them underoos.
We did call those underoos.
We did call them underoos.
Would those be the Aquaman underoos?
They had to be because that was the only green. They
green
had
one.
No Green
That's
Lantern.
Right. Nope.
What a leg takedown by Caesar Dragon.
Ow.
Oh, is he going into a figure four? No way.
A pretzel?
He's
why
trying to
he
get it locked up. And he does. And it's in the middle of the ring. This is a great submission move utilized by the great Ric Flair. You don't.
No.
Stone trying to get to that bottom rope. And he
there
does.
Sometimes you just need a little break. What's wrong with grabbing the rope?
Well, he got that break.
He needed it.
Just when he needed to.
Those pants are bothering him too.
Those would have popped the knees. Stone's lucky.
We don't need any. Right, that's why he went to the rope. He knows how to work it. He knows how to be safe. He's got to be safe.
What a move by Cesar Dre. Absolutely. There's one, two.
No, you're not going to get Aaron that easy. You got to work at that.
Aaron Stone trying to get him some time to recoup here in the corner. Cesar Dragon not letting any. Oh, just like that, Stone.
See? Told you.
Utilize the turnbuckles properly. Stone now. Corner to corner. Oh, a running knee.
Perfect.
To Cesar Dragon Stone in the middle
and
of the ring.
One, two.
Oh, almost a three.
That ref cannot count.
Two
he
and
can't
three quarters?
See. That was three. Come on. How hard are you going to make a man work?
Like Dragon still reeling from that assault by Stone.
Wow.
Now that's not a place that you want to be. And I think Cesar Dragon knows Aaron Stone is in a bad position. Oh, what a drive to the back.
Cheap
Stone.
Shot. See, why is he hitting a man in the back? I thought we didn't like that.
No, we don't.
We don't, but we're doing it.
Now he's trapped on the second rope. Let's see if Cesar Dragon takes advantage of this. He's not going to jump down on top of him, is he? Sure is.
Cheap move. Cheap.
With a quick roll up by the Dragon, and Stone kicks out.
It has been rough, especially on Aaron.
It has been.
It has been rough on Aaron. I don't know. Cut him a break.
Aaron Stone trying to catch his second win. Cesar Dragon uppercut, Stone back down to one knee.
Wow.
If that doesn't turn off the lights, I don't know what does, but Stone is still moving.
That is another professional wrestler.
No fake news here.
He hasn't been able to, Aaron hasn't had a chance. Hitting him in the back like that and stuff when a man is down.
There's no way Dragon's going to the top. We've seen this move a lot utilized tonight by different wrestlers. Dragon, oh!
There you go.
A huge
E.T., phone home. He's done, put a fork in him.
That's gotta be lights out for Cesar Dragon. Stone pulls Dragon to the middle of the ring. One, two,
wow.
Oh, and he kicks out again.
And his outfit yet reminds me of another cartoon favorite, Kazoo from Flintstones.
The Great Kazoo.
The Great Kazoo.
We're digging deep into our bag
we
of tricks tonight.
Digging deep. Deeply digging.
Just like Lost in Space.
All right.
That was awful. What is this move? Looks like a reverse submission move. Stone puts
come
Dragon
on
his back.
Come on, ref, two.
Dragon kicks out of that maneuver. Stone, another kick. They get a second one. Dragon grabs the leg. Oh, kick to the back.
Cheap shot. That's not right.
Both warriors are down. Referee checking on, make sure that they're still breathing.
Yeah, they're breathing.
They are. That's pure will right here. Digging deep. Aaron Stone getting the crowd back into it. A huge kick to the chops. Dragon is down, so is Stone. You've got to take advantage of this.
He should be up, seriously.
Oh, Stone looks like he may have hurt his leg, his left lower leg. And it looks like he was clutching at his shin or knee.
I think so.
Now they're both face to face, kind of. Stone
slowly getting up.
Yep, and he can't put much pressure on that leg.
No. That's why. Caesar should just back off.
Dragon with a big knee to the chest.
Can't you
Stone
see he's
down.
Hurt?
Another kick to the belly. This one to the arm. This
cheap
one,
shot.
Well, a little bit of low blow.
Low for sure.
Just like that, Dragon.
Let's get back up. That's amazing.
Stone, like setting the table right here for Dragon. Stone ducks his head. Stone with a big kick. Flying elbow. Stone now with a pat
there
on the back, a couple to the neck. He's going to lift him
over,
up. That is a submission move.
Backbreaker, I like it.
Oh, what a spinning
nice
move.
That was quality.
Stone somehow sees our Dragon, kicks out of it. Stone catching his third win.
There we
smacking
go.
Caesar just, Dragon around.
He's just trying to wake him up. He's,
oh, what ooh. A nasty maneuver.
That was not cool.
Throwing Stone backwards onto his shoulders, neck area. Stone rolls out of the ring and he's down on the floor.
He's just taking a little break. It's cool down there. It's hot in the ring. He's got to cool off. Can't you feel the breeze?
We need a breeze. Well, no. we have a breeze sitting right next to us.
The crowd is on fire again.
Now all the action is out in the ring.
Our
Dragon throw Stone
three
back
people
in.
Right here.
Huh?
These whole three people right here.
There is. Look at that.
Chop, chop, man.
I don't know how any of these contestants, these warriors, stand. Oh, another kick to that leg. Now Caesar Dragon returns the favor. And back and forth we go. Double chop, and they're both down. Talk about two lightning bolts hitting at the same time. Both these warriors are down. And this match continues. Aaron Stone with his cheering section right in front
wow.
of us.
Wow. Now, did you see that was an athlete? Did you see how
yeah,
Fire's leg went?
Oh.
That's an athlete right there.
99.
True athlete.
How is Caesar Dragon still on his feet? Dragon
he's not.
With a kick.
He's not on his feet.
I don't know how these guys do not have multiple concussions.
Wow.
Aaron Stone. Small cradle. And just like that, Aaron Stone wins. You're going to need to get medical attention out there to take care of both of these guys.
Aaron will be fine. He's a trooper. See?
And your winner, Aaron Stone. Main events coming up next. 20 man Rock and Rumble next.
Sweet.
Hard to believe that's going to top some of these.
That's going to be our second big event. Outer Limits. Right back here at the St. Joe's Park, 700 Theodore Street. Check us out on Facebook for all the upcoming information, Rockin' Pro Wrestling. And on Instagram, Rockin' Pro Wrestling also. This is Rockin' Pro Wrestling Blast Off. Outer Limits coming up on April 13th, Saturday, right back here. the neat thing about this next match, there's going to be a countdown, just like you would normally see in a Royal Rumble. And each contestant, I don't know if it's an advantage to go out first, in the middle, or last, but we're about to see the 20-man Rock and Rumble.
I guess we'll find out.